For the repair of Rexroth monitor, the following procedures were necessary. Replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we add 24-volt DC power supply. When we turn on the power supply, the unit reacts accordingly and we can see the screen lighting up. No further testing is possible due to lack of additional units. It is now clear that Rexroth monitor is working successfully and it is ready to be delivered to the customer.